Hello to you from a city that's always a joy to visit, Vancouver. We're at BC Place for this game. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Canada up against China.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And here's the starting lineup for Canada.
Well, as you can see, they're playing with a front two, three central midfield players and a couple of wing-backs. It's a great system when played well, but it does leave them vulnerable to switches of play.
And here's the starting 11 for China.
Well, I like the look of their front three today. It has a combination of pace, skill and intelligence. But will they get enough of the ball? Because their midfield could be overrun here.
And so the match is underway. Alphonso Davies. Good technique displayed. Opportunity here. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Defenders, Derek, hate playing against players with pace, and he's got plenty of pace to run in behind, and he does it cleverly. He comes short, then spins in behind, and then he's 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and he usually finishes it off.
It's still alive, able to clear the danger, at least for now. And possession lost by Canada. Wu Lei. He takes aim. Oh, a smart stop. Corner kick played in. And still dangerous. And a significant block following that cross. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. The concession of a corner here. Played over. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Victoria, and the ball with Alphonso Davies. Alistair Johnston. I must say, this looks promising, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Wu Lei, Wu Ji, A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Kennedy. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? A disappointing end to the move. Able to deal with the threat. And no way through. And that was a very fine read. Stephen Eustachio. Eustachio. It's with Larin. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Getting in there to intercept. Wu Lei. Well, brilliant work to keep that one in play. Must score! And keeping it out. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Firing it in. Oh, excellent diving stop. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And delivered into the box. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but with the talent they have on show here, the lack of quality in the attacking third has been a real disappointment. They need to play with more urgency to win this one.
Yes, it's a matter of trying to break them down. Davies, it might be the moment to get them ahead. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now?
Alfonso Davies.
Good-looking sequence. Slipshod passing. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Eustachio. And the ball with Alfonso Davies. Jonathan Osorio. Now, this could be productive. That is that for the first half here. certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I really liked his first half.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Getting forward. And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
Johnston. Stephen Vitoria. Jonathan Osorio. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Eyes for goal! Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Well, what a goal that would have been. Surprised he took it on, to be honest. Long way out, but oh so close.
Jonathan Osorio. Davies. Can he finish? Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Really good attacking play. In position. Oh, the penalty's been given. And it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. Well, a second yellow card. This really isn't going to plan, Stuart.
Well, that's just ridiculous. He's cost his team big time here.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. A chance to extend the lead. A goal! Accurate from the spot.
Well, here it is again. And just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here.
Number 10, Jonathan Davis.
Stephen Eustachio. He might yet finish. Couldn't put it away. Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there, because that was a poor miss.
That's a lovely ball. He has time to play it over. Really important piece of last-ditch defending.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Yes, it's going to plan, and they might be able to carve out another chance. They're making high pressing work for them here. Davies. Body on the line. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover, but the danger averted for now. Oh, what's he gone and done? Oh, could be a chance. Terrific save.
Well, that's a... top-class save. He read it so well.
So a personnel change then. And over it comes. This might be ideal for the counter. How can he take them on and beat them? David. And a very good challenge. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Wu Ji, and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. He has teammates around him. Well, misfiring without any shadow of a doubt. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Deng. And there's the feed into the box. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Good work from China to win back possession. It's got to be! Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. And time for the change now. A corner will ensue. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Well, great read there to intercept. That's very effective, good high pressing. Delightful pass. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. It'll be a corner. Delivering it. No problems for the keeper. And there goes the final whistle. Canada have done it. Canada have won. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance?
Well, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the park well. Going forward, there was some really nice incisive play too. It's a good result for them.
Well, I think it's fair to say he'll be happy with his own contribution in this game, Stuart.
Well, he took his penalty with great confidence, and I thought his general play was really good. He was really sharp today.
Takes aim. Oh, a smart stop.